No.
Recording.
Yeah.
Recording.
Yeah, we're recording.
No. My innocence.
No. Recorded live.
Oh God!
God damn it!
I'm such a dick.
I can't wait until fucking stubby ass arms.
Oh, you can actually private message your team in the chat.
Yeah.
You said private.
Oh, is it the chat button, not the all?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that I didn't know.
Ryan has to submit details for his team. Because he's that the first sucks. Player.
Ryan, I believe in you. You can make something beautiful for us.
Alright.
Or you can fuck up.
Future Seth, you might have to do early editing. So we're not staring at...
I talk to myself because I'm a fucking weirdo.
I do it all the time when I play video games. Sometimes I upload it to YouTube.
Oh, I got
and
something perfect that you will
appreciate.
And all your six
subscribers find it interesting.
I have 27 subscribers. Shut the fuck up.
And... 21
of those
are different accounts of you.
Seth, I have 50 and I don't have a video uploaded. What does that say about you?
Oh,
I'm sad right now.
Do, 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 do.
I am very sad right now.
To be fair, when I actually got the 50, I actually had like a whole bunch of videos. They were all Minecraft videos. So.
Oh, that's why. Oh,
whoops. That's why. That's why I was doing that, because I was doing that in the tag.
Okay,
all right, Ty, you're gonna love this.
Why are we?
Okay.
All I'm gonna say is why the. I've already had like enough flashbacks from hell as it is, thanks to Valentine.
Good.
Why are good?
You're welcome.
Are you triggered?
I might be a little triggered.
Are you
yes.
triggered?
What do you think?
I'm hoping yes.
Why?
Oh God, that was really loud. Why would you do this? My cat is very ashamed of you right now.
Your cat is judging you.
Do you tie in the man beast? Do you tie in the man beast? Yes.
You like it?
Yes.
Thought so.
I'm proud of you.
I knew I could pull something out of my ass.
I knew you could too. Not in that way, though.
I have no comment.
You're a necromancer. I'm a necromancer!
This is bullshit.
Hi, Seth.
Hi. Do you know how to use necromancy?
You're a priest, right?
I have no idea. What the fuck? A priest? And a necromancer?
You have two necromancers,
what am I gonna
a
be?
Priest...
Assassin.
An assassin. Okay. Fucking die.
God damn it, Ty.
The assassin and the priest. Best team ever.
We're
well,
team
same
necromancer.
Difference if it's Catholicism.
Yeah.
Ooh, a box of chocolates.
I've known my fair share of Catholics.
Life is like a box of chocolates. Never know what you're gonna get.
Shut the fuck up,
Ty. So apparently everybody thinks the quote is...
I have to embrace my inner Alabama with Forrest Gump. I have to.
You know what? I have to say, everybody thinks the quote is, life is like a box of chocolates, but the quote actually is, life was like a box of chocolates.
Yeah.
You never know what you're gonna get.
It's just people trying to do present tense with it most of the time.
Yeah.
It just kind of got stuck.
Life is like a box of chocolates.
Oh, God.
Jenny,
this...
you belong with me in Greenbow, Alabama.
Oh, my God. Oh. Here we go already. Here we go.
Butterfly effect.
Here we go.
Jeez. What's the name's going to be? What's the name's
oh,
going to be?
Oh, no.
Why am I Daisy?
I'm cheesy.
I'm Luna.
Actually, Daisy is one of my favorite characters from the Mario franchise, by the way.
I'm Lois Litt.
And look where, right. the, look where the fucking finish Lewis face Litt. End is now.
Lewis
to the 500.
Okay,
I'm going to hold it up to a vote. am I Luna the cat? Am I Luna Lovegood, or am I Luna Vachon? I'm holding it up to a vote.
Luna the cat, because she's sassy.
Seth, put the poll on screen now.
Vanessa, click continue, please. Let's
I'm
just
reading
get this.
Things. Shut up. Wait, why is Seth cheesy when it that should be Ty?
Alright.
Yeah.
Well, why since are you Ty... Cheating? Ty nor Seth voted, I guess I'm Luna the cat then.
Oh yeah.
I submitted my vote. It's just if Seth's system didn't take it in and he's a bitch. I don't know.
Well, Seth.
What did you vote?
I voted for Luna the cat.
Okay. Yeah. So it doesn't matter what
you're not quirky Seth's enough. Vote been anyway. Love the, no offense.
Yeah. I'm just very basic.
Basic white bitch, Seth.
Mm-hmm. A basic white bitch.
Alright. Backfire.
Yeah.
Basic white bitch is the story of my life.
You feel
no!
Bad.
No!
You sneezed. Well,
that's what you get for having a disease.
I'm all about having diseases.
I just realized, us both being necromancers, we are giving them a double dose of evil disease.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
An evil disease cloud surrounds you. Enemy players in a 12 space radius around you will slowly become sick.
Y'all suck.
Hey, it was her idea to do rando. Don't yell at me. Yell at her.
Now I'm going to yell at you. You had a choice.
Yeah, your name is Seth, so obviously Ty has to yell at you.
That is discrimination.
And yet nobody yells at me.
No one ever yells at you. It's kind of racist.
That's because you're always nice, though, Ryan.
I legitimately thought you were about to say it's because you're cute.
I'm actually disappointed that did not come out of Ty's mouth.
I mean,
wow, Ty, you don't think Ryan's
cute.
Cute?
I mean, he's cute.
There we go. I feel good now.
Hey, just to show my love, Foo Fighters.
Heck yeah.
Which
I got another confession, my friend.
Wrong song.
This is getting.
I don't care. It's still Foo Fighters.
Copyright.
That's it. It's disappointed in you.
This is going down thanks to Action copyright.
I found a hammer.
Ooh, a
in the middle of the road.
A random hammer. A wild hammer appears.
Well, I mean...
Oh, we're disarmed. Here it comes. Here comes the pain.
Ooh, this disease stacked to 2. Ooh, hello.
No, dear.
How lucky. Thank you. What is this box of chocolates? The heart-shaped box contains a few random chocolates.
What?
So, I guess I eat them? I
is
won't
that just
eat them
a Is that just a bonus item for today's game?
Yeah, kind of. That's semi-useful. That's a fair trade.
What did you do?
Time to summon some evil
zombies.
How do
I know how much soul power I have?
You basically move over to the undead minions and it will say how much soul power you have.
Oh, no
worries. Also...
Ryan, I accidentally hit you with a hammer. I thought you were Seth.
Damn it.
You are phenomenal teammates.
That was my bad, because the names are confusing me.
We have God near ours, so...
Well, just the names in general, because I usually disregard tags and stuff in games. So
maybe you should fucking pay attention to that.
I don't.
Fuck's sake, Ty.
I'm from Alabama. It's fine.
So what happens when you click the box of chocolates? I'm curious.
I don't know.
Click it.
Right open now. It.
Okay. Oh, you just get three different chocolates that are random.
Ooh, cool. Open.
All right, I'm down for that.
I thought it was something bad.
Oh, hey.
Eat a chocolate.
Fair enough.
That is not a chocolate. What happens if I eat this?
I don't
shout
know.
A lemon.
Oh, it moves you backwards, the lemon.
I'm going to eat the hot chocolate.
That hurt my feelings.
Caught on fire.
Okay, so my minty chocolate made me skip a turn, but I got rid of the evil disease.
Ooh, that's helpful.
So that's good, at least. Oh, yay, one speed.
Rolling. Oh, that's nice.
I mean, I'll take it.
Good luck. Ooh, there
you go. Sadly, I just got the evil disease back because you guys are so close near me, so.
That was fun.
What even just happened?
Someone's Seth had an exploding sheet.
It's called Seth is an asshole.
Oh, I'm good with that.
Hate you with a hammer, Seth. That time it was you.
So Seth is red.
Is that hammer what knocked me all the way to space zero?
No, the zero was Seth's sheep.
Yeah.
Oh, god damn it. Fucking exploding sheep. I even see that.
Eat your chocolates, guys. The truffle is the best one.
I can't eat the either
one. I had the hot chocolate.
I had the one last turn, so.
Not the light wand. Ah, that sucks.
God damn it.
Oh. That really sucks.
It really does.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, you move backwards with that, but you also cure disease. That's what.
It doesn't matter if I move backwards. I was already on space zero.
Yeah, you had nothing to lose.
Nothing to lose. Everything to gain.
What does the dark sensation do? I gain soul speed for four turns and become incapacitated.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
There's nothing I really want here that I can buy.
I mean, I'm okay with that, I guess.
I have sour lemon, minty, and dark coffee.
The sour lemon moves you back. What? Excuse me? You have coffee?
I have a dark coffee candy.
What does the truffle
fucking
do?
Scared.
We got a lot of us got different
the
candy.
The truffle
so
moves you pretty far forward.
Oh, that means I have a truffle. Oh. Yay.
Also, fuck you and your crabs.
Who did crabs?
Watermelon.
I did crabs.
You have watermelon?
Watermelon. I gained four watermelon seeds. Excuse?
I'm back in the race.
You stand in front of a pyramid. What do?
Go, Ryan, go. Go, Ryan, go. Oh.
That was a bit of a...
Yeah, that was very anticlimactic.
Yeah, a little bit.
So what does the minty one do?
I think the minty...
Didn't someone eat their minty one?
Did I do
it? I think Ty ate his minty one.
The minty one got rid of my disease and made me skip a turn.
Oh.
It cures diseases and skips a turn. It's okay.
The lemon one isn't bad either because, again, you basically get rid of a disease of some sort. And
That truffle is really good, though. The truffle is very good. Yeah,
move 10 spaces forward.
I didn't have a truffle. I had a hot chocolate.
I have a dark coffee. I have no idea.
I hate all of you.
Why, good. What did you get?
A truffle.
That's not bad.
And a lemon. And a mint.
The lemon's not bad either.
Meh.
Excuse me.
Let's see.
How about new? Okay, what does the dark coffee do?
Nom nom nom.
Oh!
God damn it.
Fuck.
You gain caffeine rush and denied for 2 turns.
Caffeine rush for 4 turns and denied for 2 turns.
Well, yeah, you just can't win the game in that many turns. It's not going to happen.
I mean,
anyway.
It's not like that's going to really matter to you right now,
trying to win the game.
It's like, aw, shucks, now I can't go 500 plus spaces in 2 turns and win it.
Well, really 600 spaces, but...
I've gotten close to doing that before with my majestic spaghetti monster.
I hate that thing.
I got it twice already.
Yeah, you did.
Damn you, pig.
Jelly.
Are you jelly? Bacon.
Your bacon?
I like bacon.
That's why everyone makes Muslim jokes at me.
Wow, that's racist.
This race right now is just basically me and Nessa up front, and then it's in the back, it's Ryan and Seth.
And another pig.
Yep, that's another pig.
she used a flamethrower!
But why, though?
Burn, bitch.
Nessa.
I see.
God damn it. Why would you link your life with mine?
Hmm?
Bitch.
What's she about?
I don't like you like that.
I spit watermelon seeds at Nessa.
Well, that's kind of... Oh, no.
Do you feel lucky, punk?
I didn't link your... I thought I linked my life with Sash.
Oh, wait. Who am I?
I thought you were Daisy.
Oh. I'm playing Russian Roulette.
Well, who's Cheesy, then?
Cheesy is Seth.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Yay!
I mean...
Well,
thank you for letting me die. I gained another speed.
No.
What are you doing? What?
I mean, I'll take it.
What? Oh, my God.
You lost your cake.
Oh, no, the delicious cake is on fire.
My cake!
What? Cat. Cat.
I'll be right back.
Uh-oh.
She's gonna DDT a cat.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
This is awesome for recording, by the way.
What, someone walking away?
Yeah, and we just have to just sit here and wait. This is so awesome for recording.
Well, I mean, you could just edit this part out, so.
I know,
but... Hey, you could?
I know, but it's still...
Or you could just put in a hand-drawn animation on the screen.
No. Are you just going to suggest every wacky and weird thing someone could put up?
Yeah.
And you're doing that because...
Because I know there's a small chance I could make you do it. because I also know you have a small YouTube mind that you know random sometimes makes for good content.
Yeah, I've done random. I mean, as I'm recording this today, I just uploaded a video for the first time in a while, and you suggested a bunch of wacky, stupid shit, and some of it I actually did.
God damn it, not again.
I should never watch that.
Not again.
You're sweet.
I've actually got to watch that video afterwards. Just see what shit you actually did.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
I like dark magic.
This song makes me think of weeds.
Arcane explosion.
The corpse got knocked to space 34.
The corpse. I'm just so evil. Oh god. He found the catapult. Is he gonna go backwards again?
Go, Ryan. Fly like an eagle.
No,
fly like an
he's
eagle.
He's gonna land on me. Watch. He's gonna land on me.
I would laugh.
I'm calling it.
No, actually, three spaces away from Nessa.
Oh, wow.
Damn.
Fuck break. Away from me.
Deal with it.
My
what
sheep.
You gonna do about it? Oh, well, no.
So you're dead now, huh? How's that working out for you?
Damn.
That's so mean.
Savage.
That is so I love mean. It. I actually love that. So.
That's so mean. I love it. I love it, too. It's just hilarious.
Huh. I'm kind of curious. How come Seth's still alive if I lifelinked him?
I had a life shield.
Ah.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
Yeah. Life shield will do that.
Bullshit.
And basically, thanks to Ryan, I got a whole new life shield. Smell
my fingers. Yeah, wow, Seth.
Why?
Jet Set Radio.
It's funny.
Vanessa, why?
Why not?
Why?
What else am I going to do with that thing? Come on.
Combustible light.
I've actually stolen the no technique from Ty with that once.
Boo, boo.
What? Really? How?
That's what it's used for, to steal a technique. It's situational, but it does pretty well.
No.
Yeah.
Derp.
Vanessa is a dog.
Yep, and Ryan's back to life.
Hooray.
What is Dog Daisy going to do?
Why am I a dog?
Daisy the dog.
Because Ty turned you into a dog.
Polymorphs.
Ty, you're kind of rude.
Yeah.
I know how to train puppies. Can I keep her? Can I keep her?
Here, I'm gonna play it as the dog in this house.
Oh yeah, I'm really bad at feeding my pets.
You are horrible! That is horrible!
Will I die?
Will you do better than with the goldfish, Ryan?
I could do somewhat better.
Okay, I trust you then.
Sweet, I got a new puppy.
Oh no!
I did somewhat okay with the goldfish. Okay, you could have a puppy.
You can have a puppy.
The goldfish lasted 2 weeks.
Maybe the puppy will last 3.
Yeah. Oh boy.
We are horrible people. Thank you.
That's what I answered. Why wasn't it taking my butt in? What the fuck?
You were too slow.
Bullshit.
Do you hear that
or,
a lot?
Or as Sonic the Hedgehog would
you're
say it.
You're too slow.
It's, yeah, like that.
Come on, step it up.
Okay, that's the sound of this. Ooh, smooth the groove. Yeah. And relic.
She's dead! You murdered her! You whore! You whore of a man!
Did you just give her dead corpse poison?
Yes, he did!
You drank your poison. Why'd you drink the poison, Ryan?
Because I could.
And then you stabbed the puppy.
Oh my god.
This is what Ty gets for trusting you with the puppy.
You know what? You know what? Yeah. Actually, yeah, that's what I got.
You are... PETA hates your ass right now! You murdered a bear! You murdered two bears! And now a puppy?! You are a dick!
Look, the last thing I expected was for him to stab the puppy.
Pierced my fluffy little chest with your sword.
I have no words, really. I have no words.
We don't either. Like, what the fuck?
I never get to use same space items.
I can't even do anything about it. This is bullying. Daddy Seth!
This is so stupid. You earned that zero, sir! By murdering a puppy! You earned that zero! You earned that shit!
Please tell me there's something on killing animals.
The Academy of Adventure.
Well, there's bear behavior.
Bear behavior is close, or Grenader technically is close too, if you think about it.
This one actually looks pretty useful.
Considering how you have a history with bears...
Poor bear.
You know what? We should have expected that I was going to move on to puppies after everything I've done to bears.
You're a fucker.
I swear to God, if you don't pick it, I swear to God.
Don't worry.
Yay! You love me.
Zelda is great.
I'm actually not going to pause this one.
The brothel.
Okay, if it's the one that has clicking... Yeah. I swear to God, if this is clicking dicks again... Future Seth already has to do editing for this video.
I click dicks all the time. It's called Pornhub.
Clicking all the
Diggity clickity click.
Do you really want that on YouTube?
I mean... Oh, I'm alive. Ooh.
That's actually... They're all good items.
Yeah. Ew. Oh, I get to pick this?
Sweet. Yes.
That's my favorite out of all those.
Yeah.
And I always pick that one.
You know what? Because it's fitting for how you and I act.
Why am I on fire suddenly? Why am I dead?
You went back. You went back to Ryan's face.
And he stabbed you again! What an ass!
What's allowed in the brothel? Unless you're Osama bin Laden's corpse. What? Excuse me?
Ryan.
Huh.
Excuse me?
Osama bin Laden's corpse.
What the fuck?
What?
Why?
Someone yelled.
Oh no.
Oh, there goes the box of chocolates.
You're a fucker. I am a Stark.
You know what, Ryan? Good job that time. You didn't stab a puppy, you stabbed a human.
He improved!
I mean, it's about as improved as you can be. It's still murder, but...
How in the hell does that work? A flamethrower.
I mean, you can melt the metal.
But wouldn't it explode and kill him?
Probably. Yeah. Good point. I don't know. Physics.
Yeah. Are we all going to pick all different things?
What did everyone pick so far?
I'm a Stark. She's a Lannister, and...
I'm a Baratheon.
He's a Baratheon.
So, that my hammer!
Are we Targaryen?
Stop! Hammer time!
Dragon one? Yeah, okay, why not? Everyone gets a different one.
Oh, God, he's got a really good ring.
Yeah. I'm gonna go to... Do I want that? Yeah.
Yes, you do.
Yeah.
Item identifier.
Item identifier.
It's this one.
Back to the chopper.
Okay, it's the big picture one. Doop. Where are you at? I can't find you. Shit. My eyes. Help.
One of these things...
is not like the others.
Is like the other. One of
these things is a dick. Who won? I can't tell yet.
I won.
God damn it.
Seth.
Yeah!
It was Seth. And Seth is
good at games.
Ah, Seth's albino.
Yeah.
A mystery meal. What the hell could happen?
Eat it.
Vegan? Sure it's vegan. Oh. Don't worry about it.
There goes Ness's sword.
There we go. Let's see. I am going to go here. Sure.
To the brothel.
Cool.
You got to have sex with Catherine Winnick.
I did okay for myself.
Who's Catherine Winnick again?
I just heard a ginormous thud.
Catherine Winnick is... Oh, she was on Bones. Okay. Oh, yeah, she's the lead lady from that. Okay.
I see. You have successfully learned how to tame bears, Ryan. How do you feel?
Delicious.
I thought you were going to say Harry.
Nah, probably the bear who comes to face me will be Harry, though.
That's very true.
Where's Calhoun County?
Calhoun? Do what now?
Calhoun,
like C-A-L-H-O-U-N. Like Calhoun County, Alabama?
Or Calhoun County, Michigan.
Michigan.
Okay. Michigan.
Because there's a Calhoun County, Alabama, so, and it's actually really much near me.
Weird.
Calhoun County, I think that's north?
Let me see. Oh, I see. Oh, that's an hour away. You know how we are seeing those state police on the freeway?
Yeah.
Well, apparently around Calhoun County, this couple was pulled over with, they had a baby in the back seat, and apparently they were trafficking heroin to Detroit.
Oh.
I was wondering if there was, like, if it happened to be on our way or something.
Oh.
Because that would have been why there was all those state police over there.
Oh, that's Charities County, actually, because Bell Creek is in Calhoun County.
Oh.
Damn. Still dead. One day. Fucking trafficking heroin.
Yeah, that was crazy because we were talking about why are there so many state troopers out today.
Ooh, yay! The UN likes me for some reason.
What did they do?
That was a horrible mistake on their part.
That's bullshit.
But I want to be in a wizard shop, Lucky. Ryan's getting all the good shit today.
I know.
Hooray.
The Illuminator!
What? The Illuminator. Oh, hey, Rube's Fire. Huh.
That's actually super useful.
And then if the fire charges it and does something.
Yeah.
Huh.
That's actually super
that's
useful.
That's actually interesting.
I know.
Do I enter the pyramid?
What do you have
to learn? A senator is pushing a bill to ban mandatory human microchips.
Fair enough.
I can get behind that.
Yeah, go senator.
Sounds conspiracy theorist, but I can get behind that.
In Nevada. Her name is Becky.
Damn it. I made it pretty far.
Here we go.
You die.
I made it pretty far.
You dead.
But I made it pretty far.
Ryan, why?
I did nothing.
Bullshit.
I did nothing.
You're just marked for death, Seth. You're only marked for death.
But I don't want to die!
But you're still alive. Why are you freaking out? You're still alive.
What I'm laughing about, though, is the fact that it probably will be Nessa that's the one that killed you.
Yeah, that's probably gonna happen.
Nessa's getting all the stuff.
I love how you tried to murder me all those spaces away.
It's because I'm on my cell phone and the items actually react differently than they do if you click them on a desktop version. So it's like to...
Well, I'm gonna actually die anyway.
If I want to see the actual description of the item, I actually have to click on it like I'm using it.
I see. Oh, hey, not Ryan, but Seth's got AIDS.
I'm sad.
Not HIV, but full-blown AIDS.
Oh no, not the bomb!
Who's closest to me?
Throw it on Ty.
Oh shit, sorry.
Or don't.
Throw it on Ty.
Or don't.
Throw it on Ty.
Or don't.
Throw it at. Because this might affect me, actually.
Ryan took a bullet for you. Aren't you proud of him?
Thank you, Ryan. I appreciate it.
No problemos.
You're a good teammate.
I just threw a snowball at your corpse to commemorate it.
What the fuck?
What?
Why can't I combine my fish and my banana?
You make a banana fish. You can use it as a weapon, or you can eat it.
Sure. I can also combine my time travel condom and my banana, but,
Is that a time travel dildo?
Ooh, good question. Let's do it. What did you give me? What happened?
You just made sure you got rid of all the sexual diseases. I appreciate that.
Oh, hey.
Damn it, I just gave someone crabs, though.
I get it, because the banana is putting on the condom and it activates it.
Oh. I need the bananas.
Oh, nice.
So Nessa just cured all STDs in history.
I guess you're welcome.
I'm time traveling. We are going to go to the...
Calgon.
We are going to the market.
Going to eat some grapes.
Hey, what?
Fuck you.
Oh, dear.
But I'm your partner!
So what does my skeleton warrior even do?
Basically, what they end up doing is they're more or less... Occasionally, they'll send our opponents backwards a few spaces. It's basically annoyance.
It's basically just a little servant annoyance.
Yeah.
The saloon! Ooh, a red glow, though.
The salon.
Go towards the glow.
Go upstairs.
Hell yeah.
Wow. Fuck yeah.
Sex with Keanu Reeves.
I'm down for that action.
Such a seducer.
All up in that matrix.
Seduced her priest, Luna Baratheon. I am Macho Necromancer Cheesy Stark.
Do it.
I'm just assassin.
She's Necromancer Daisy Lannister.
Hell yeah.
That is an awesome title. This has been a tame game so far.
So far.
Just a little bit.
Ouch.
I mean... Yeah.
Until I kill Seth.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to be very sad.
I imagine a big scream.
You know what? Why not? Let's just see what happens here. This is going to be interesting.
Who are you proposing marriage to?
I want to see what happens. I'm just doing it out of curiosity. I don't really...
Let it go ukulele cover.
Oh my god.
Filthy fucking prank. Yes, I want to... Oh, wait, no, I've heard this. It's actually really bad. Wait, I've heard this. I remember this now. I remember this thumbnail.
Good job. Yay, my drain soul made... Because Ryan died, I now have more soul power.
Soul power.
Oh, yes.
The ninjas like me. I don't know why.
I don't know why either.
Shut up, John. Shut up.
I just wonder what happens with the ring. I'm so curious.
I'm very curious if you, it ends up just marrying me or Ryan.
Really, I get to go to the jungle again.
Yeah, you do. You get to give someone crabs again.
We get another banana. Oh yeah. Hi, Seth.
There's someone who has 5 speed.
Coconuts. Coconuts.
Why does he have 5 speed? What's wrong with you people?
I've been to the Ninja Temple twice, and then also got the super Gandalf.
What do you say there?
There's literally no option. I literally am being forced into this. This is not a healthy relationship.
This sucks. Oh, well.
Oh, that's useful.
That's a nice ring.
That's useful.
Ooh. Huh. Wait, no, it's not.
Wait, no, it's not. You want to get screwed over.
If I die, you're getting all of my money.
I mean,
that's not
at least
a good thing. Fuck you, Seth.
At least you're on the same team.
Oh my god.
There's actually a way to work around that, especially since you're a Lannister. And if I die,
yeah, all my beautiful monies. I don't have a lot of money right now.
A Lannister always repays his debts.
Well, her debts in this case.
Shut up, Seth.
That's not how the quote goes, though.
I'm a man sometimes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. True story. I'm mm-hmm.
Challenge the local bad guy to a duel.
Get a gun up.
He's the man in our relationship.
Oh, fondue.
Where's a fondue? Someone said fondue.
Fondue would be great right now.
That pepper jack was kind of fondue-ish.
Kind of. A little.
That's what I'm saying, kind of. I'm saying kind of. I didn't say it was. I'm saying kind of.
So that's what marriage does, though. Now we know. I can see how that can be really dickish.
I wonder what happens if you get the other rings, though.
That's a good question.
Maybe
it's like a different effect.
You know what'd be funny? While I'm married, I get that ring event again.
Yes. Yeah, it'd be funny if like they actually had it to where you could get the Infinity Stones and then combine them in the skin to make the Infinity Gauntlet. That'd be awesome.
Yes.
I'd be all about that.
Yes. Oh, yeah, by the way, Ness, you did give me crabs, but I had a time travel condom, so it really did nothing to me.
Damn it. I tried. Get away from me.
It was just bad timing with it.
I like how my married smiley is not a happy smiley.
So's mine. Mine's just frowny face.
Ha ha. You two got duped into marriage. Ha ha.
Ha ha ha.
Meanwhile, me and Ryan just have a platonic relationship.
Mm-hmm. Platonic relationships are the best relationships.
No, you guys definitely have a gay relationship.
A gay tonic relationship?
A gay
tonic. Yep. A gay tonic.
Hey!
Heidi, heidi ho.
You're supposed to click continue.
What the fuck? I'm having some bad luck in this pyramid.
Well, you're avoiding shit.
I mean, you're avoiding everything.
We're in the middle. Damn it, that's not the middle.
Oh, no!
Oh.
You got violated by a mummy.
Should have listened to me, but no, you go to the right.
I didn't trust you.
My men die all the time.
I'll trust you anywhere else, but I'm not trusting you in board game.
Wow.
Careful.
Really?
Oh, hey!
Are we doing this shit again?
Yep. Oh, hey, another box of chocolates.
Oh my god!
Yes!
Another box of chocolates! You never know what you're gonna
get. Vodka chocolate! What the fuck?
open. Ooh, I got vodka too.
The lemon was bad, here. Right?
The lemon. Maybe. The lemon was okay.
Oh, no. I got syphilis.
Yay.
The dark sensation was okay.
Oh, these are new. I'd never had any of these. I haven't had the dark sensation. I haven't had the vodka, and I haven't had boysenberry either.
None of us have had the vodka. I'm curious what the hell that is. You're probably drunk.
We can't dehydrate. Okay.
You probably do get drunk, yeah. I don't want the syphilis.
Do you have a lemon? Do you have a lemon one?
I do have a lemon.
You'll move back five spaces for it, but you're gonna...
No, I actually had a literal lemon, and it got rid of it.
That suggestion...
I just decided I went
oil!
No, here's the thing, though. I did that because, for one, I had the dehydration. I was gonna die eventually anyways, because I know I wasn't gonna be near water at any point. But also, I have the dragon egg.
I see.
So, yeah. It's a plan. Plus, I'm far enough ahead. I'm in a place where I'm not really going to fall back too far from everyone, so.
You and your 5-speed.
Oh, hey, Billy Ocean. Where'd this come from? That's awesome.
Oh, I can combine items. That's right, I can combine items.
The daisy.
I know, I'm thinking.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
A magic room, sweet.
Nice.
What's 11 minus 4?
7. 7? 7, yeah.
Wait, Indiana seducer? What? Indiana seducer priest? What?
What? Did you just say furries?
No, I said Indiana seducer priest.
Oh.
Furries?
I thought you said Indiana seducer furries.
Someone's got something on the mind.
That's thinking about his furries.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
I think you are.
How about you?
From being...
Eat a dick, all three of you.
I mean,
nah.
I would if I was interested.
Ooh. Oh wow.
If I 100% rolled that way, then I mean, yeah.
You has a dragon.
Yeah. I have a red dragon. Oh yeah, I gotta click continue. Shit. Mm-hmm. Hey Ryan, if you could bring me back to life, that'd be sweet.
I don't know how to help you, bro.
Well, if you can. Just let you know.
Fine, if I really must.
Aw, one of my 5-speed is gone. Oh, hey, thank you, Ryan.
It's always so spooky.
Yeah, dude. We're going... You know what? I'm a gambling man today.
Nice gamble, bro.
How'd that work out for you?
Well, I didn't die. That's the good news.
I mean, yeah.
So it can't be all bad. I didn't die, right?
Right. Right.
Right, Brad. Right.
Oh, I know where I'm going.
The Academy of Adventure. What's Ryan going to become today?
Ooh.
Yeah, I think that would be a little bit more. Yeah,
exactly. If I can't figure out how to make more money in real life, I'm going to figure out how to do it in a board game.
Fair enough.
That sounds depressing.
It's okay, we share the same struggle. It's a real struggle, too.
It's just the weirdest thing I've had in my inventory ever.
Oh, but wait, did I hear that right? Come again? Seriously, come again? What'd you say? Banana fish?
Aw, damn, I don't have enough rupees to get death. Shit.
And what is the banana fish used for?
I don't know. What's
you can eat it or you can hit people with it, and I think stun them.
So you can combine a banana with a fish. I'm understand. Is that what you just did?
Yes.
Yes.
After earlier I was talking about how all the weird things you can do with bananas, you go ahead and make a banana fish.
Well, to be fair, that's pretty fucking weird.
This creature was blessed by Banana Fish, the patron lord of Board Game Online. Alright.
Fair enough.
Well, that's alright.
Again, to be fair, that's pretty fucking weird. Oh god, she's gonna send the explosive sheep and she's gonna kill everybody. Ah! Fire!
Oh no!
Have fun with that.
Ty?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're a bitch.
You're welcome.
God damn it, third time.
Wow, that pig this really likes you.
I'm not a big fan of bacon.
No!
No, you're
also, I got 800 now. Rupees! Yay.
You had a really cool hat, man. I'm gonna eat this vodka, I don't care.
Why did you get 800 rupees?
Because the bank glitched.
You're a cheater.
I'm not a cheater. I'm thrifty.
You're
I'm
a cheater.
I'm thrifty.
You're a thrifty bitch.
I'm thrifty.
Thrift, thrift, thrift.
I am the king of money. You know what the sad part is? If I die, Vanessa gets 800 rubies.
Can I have
and remember, Nessa, there is still a hit on his head.
I'm gonna go to the cave.
Good job.
I'm gonna tell a dragon a story.
We'll do something useful.
Just saying, anybody who lands on the same space as Seth, hit on his head.
Oh. Why? But I like my money.
But the question is, does your money like you?
We're about to find out now, aren't we?
I can only do one thing.
Because she's so broke!
I mean, hey, that tinkering quietly class is pretty good.
Yay!
Gandalf.
I finally get a speed in this fucking game.
Congratulations, welcome to the club.
Damn.
Now the only one not part of that club is Ryan.
Yeah,
huh? You need some permanent speed.
He does.
I don't think that works for me.
You need some permanent speed.
Speed is bad, it's a drug.
You have speed, Nessa. You have almost as much speed as me.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't do drugs. I'm a good, innocent Christian girl.
Nessa,
very good, very innocent, very Christian.
Yeah, I have about a number of videos on my channel that disprove what you just said.
Wow, Seth, lies. That's kind of perverted.
No, otherwise...
I'm going to call the cops for sexual assault.
I would not be able to do so if it was on YouTube, you know? That's not YouTube appropriate.
Seth, no, you don't know the law, right? No, you can definitely... You could have YouTube videos as evidence.
No, I'm not... There's no evidence of sexual assault on my YouTube videos.
Well, yeah, there's no evidence of sexual assault, but you can use YouTube as...
But you can definitely use YouTube as evidence. That's why there's a certain somebody who did those stupid videos. I don't want to give that guy any more. Would you please click continue?
Drawing. My mouse wasn't mousing.
It wasn't mousing?
I thought you said your mouth wasn't mousing. I'm like, wow.
My mouth isn't mousing.
We finally learned how to mute a woman. Had the mouth not mouth.
No.
I'm horrible.
My mouth isn't mousing. Someone's trying to gum an apple.
What the fuck is this song?
I don't know.
Literally the fucking fish from SpongeBob. They remixed them.
Okay.
By the way, Vanessa, here you go. I got a gift.
You got a gift for your wife?
That's spectacular.
You're such a nice fellow.
Yeah, please don't kill me. I have a lot of money.
Well, that's exactly why I would kill you. My aunt, that's what my aunt taught me.
Wow!
Marry a man for his money. You can learn to love him. If you can't learn to love him, kill him, and then you'll have his money.
Okay, then.
Seems legit.
She's a good Catholic woman.
Yeah, that's some Catholic shit right there.
Bacon.
God damn it. I want a helmet. Oh!
Om nom nom.
Hi. Actually.
Why has everyone got that look at they're trying to kill me right now?
Because there's a hit on your head.
Go, mammoths, go!
Well...
I'll take it.
Oh, nom nom nom.
How'd that banana fish... How'd that banana fish taste, Nessa?
Evil disease.
It tasted...
Sorry, Nessa's only 19 spaces back from Seth. She can collect that hit.
God damn it. I have no money.
You're tempting her!
Again, if you kill Seth, you get his money.
He's I'm running away!
Hi, Seth.
Ah! You can do it! Oh my god.
Seth, give me more money.
I could do it if I wanted to. Holy shit.
Did you take a different
ring this
time?
Just marry all of us, Seth.
Or you didn't.
I'm not a Mormon!
I mean, Mormons don't do that anymore, Seth.
Wow, that's would be very
cool. And that's profiling?
Yeah, that's super profiling.
You know what to do, Ryan.
Don't. I swear to you.
Oh, hey!
God damn it, Ryan!
Run, Seth, run!
I'm a livid.
You're on fire.
Rev up those fires because I am pure hungry.
I really don't like you.
nice banter, Ryan. Nice banter. Proud of you.
Ah!
No!
That sucks.
You're telling me. Ooh, yeah. I can do lots of things.
And they're Kalila? What? What's that?
The spider mind, though.
Yeah. Hurry up! Shut up, game. I'm thinking.
Never.
Hurry up.
It doesn't give you enough time in the shops. Like, how are you supposed to read the descriptions?
It don't care. It's weird.
Rude.
It is rude.
I am not putting that thing on.
It's going to be a cold war.
Get the wizard hat.
You're a wizard, Harry.
Yo, I'm a wizard.
You're a fucking wizard.
Why am I dead? Nessa?
Why?
Were you the spider mine?
No.
It was the spider mine.
Well, that answers that question.
My rupee. Why would you kill your own partner? You're stupid.
Because I am a fucker.
You're stupid.
Seth, Ryan, you can't kill me for money.
I didn't kill you.
You did kill me.
How? With what?
Were you the spider mind?
No, I didn't ever have a spider mind.
Who's the spider mind?
It was Seth.
It took you this long to figure out it was me?
I don't read chat.
It took you that long to realize it was me.
That's a little bit. He kills his own partner. He's just like Ty.
For money.
I'm a horrible human being, yes.
You're just like Ty.
I'm just saying he still has a hit on his head.
I was protecting my wallet.
I don't protect my wallet. I just leave it out in the open.
At least when I kill out of care.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. I literally do. Ryan, I need you to bring me back to life.
Do I have to?
Please.
Fine.
Thank you. Up, and there's a glue mine. I'm fine with that.
Ooh, an ordinary necklace.
How very ordinary.
So
God
ordinary.
Damn it, why did I get Skipper's heart? What the fuck, man? I just want to live my life.
Well, you're infecting him with evil disease. Do you feel better?
No. Getting mad, man. Do it, you little bitch.
Do it. Do the roar.
Go backwards.
Do I have anything to aim it backwards?
Don't aim something at me. God damn it.
That was disappointing.
I would have laughed if that hit Nessa.
It was more like
she would have screamed at you.
It would have been funny, but that wasn't my intention. The UN are being assholes.
No, I'm in last place. Fuck you guys. Whatever.
Whatever.
That's fine. Crazy facts. Yeah.
I'm so surprised.
Yeah.
I don't know this.
Chuck Norris's full name.
I have AIDS.
You got the AIDS, thanks to Chuck Norris.
But I also have a time travel condom, so it was no risk for me.
Oh, well. I mean, I didn't take the risk, so.
Oh, I actually get to go?
Yeah.
Look what your skeleton warrior did.
Skeleton.
Just like casually hits.
Tie right in the face.
Ooh, always want to hit the lever.
Oh no. Ooh.
Ooh. So everyone gets this?
Yes.
Let's see what happens.
Reinforcements. Combustible lemons for everyone.
Lemon.
Cool. I got a happy crystal.
I mean...
Oh, wow. That's...
I mean... Yeah, I just do the lemon and Nessa. And I at least know the fire lemon won't affect me because I have fire immunity with my dragon.
God damn it. Stop cheating.
Groovy, baby.
Oh, hey. It's the hypno glasses.
Mm-hmm.
It's the hypnotisery glasses.
Everything go boom.
Ryan again to the Academy of Adventure.
What the fuck?
He's trying to learn.
Cheater.
I am learning.
Cheater.
Grab the spell deflecting if you want to listen to me, but...
No!
There's also Grenader, considering the fact that we're getting a
whole
bunch of...
Yeah, I do get harassed by those quite a bit.
Yeah, the spell deflector is a lot more. Okay. Especially with those two being the necromancers.
Well, it's not so much them being necromancers as much as it's them being assholes.
Fuck you guys.
Yeah, good point.
Kisses.
Well, screw you too.
Let's see. I can only charge my dark wand because I already got something on my light wand.
Damn, Nine Inch Nails. Very screechy song you got here.
I was gonna take the steel.
Isn't that always them?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, romantic roses and cock counters.
God damn it!
Roses Six and beds. Cocks.
Of
yeah,
course.
Yeah, like Valentine's Day.
It's a perfect game for...
Hard.
Yeah.
I think I
know what just happened.
That was like really hard.
I think I got close.
Like my screen kept spazzing out on me and I had 86. I don't know how I got that high.
Right. Oh, so
everyone,
close.
Yeah, everyone got it except for, or got one difference except for
Rob. Ooh, like my screen spazzed out and the next thing I knew I went from like 47 to like 73.
Fair enough. Fair enough, bud.
Oh shit, hey Seth.
There you go.
We both did the same thing at the same
yes.
time.
Yes! Yeah.
Holy Whoops. Shit.
Okay, gives...
Oh no!
Okay, here, Ryan, I'll give you this then. I'll give you my rose, you can give me your rose.
He doesn't have a rose, he didn't get it.
Everyone got a rose.
Yeah.
What?
Wait, I got a rose?
Yeah.
What?
There's a rose in your inventory that you can give to me, and it'll give me some more speed. I just gave you mine. There you go. And you also got a lovely crystal from it, which will... Yeah.
It's basically a ginormous gift.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna steal an item from Seth. I don't know. Oh, I stole his crocodile. I mean, cool. Seth could drown now.
Yeah, that's true. I'm going to the jungle. I'm gonna do some shopping.
Not a phrase I thought I'd ever say. Yay, Seth can drown.
I actually legitimately have a fear of drowning, but...
Yeah, I'm sorry, bud.
Crabs for
you. If you start drowning, I'll throw you a floaty.
That doesn't save my ass.
What, one floaty. One for your right arm.
Well, then I'm dying. I'm dying.
We can be crabs. Fucking shit.
Well, think about it. Who was just at the jungle?
I wasn't paying attention. Again, let's... Well, actually, I haven't been to the Academy Adventure yet, so let's go there. Yeah. Firearms specialist. Yeah.
Oh. Ball sack.
Yeah. All the ball sacks.
Are you sure you want that on recording time?
Do what?
Are you sure you wanted that on recording?
I don't care.
Always want everything on recording time.
Hey, your guardian got rid of syphilis.
Thanks, guardian. You're a cool guy. Yeah.
I'm trying to remember what these other two chocolates did. What did the dark sensation do again?
I wonder what the boysenberry chocolate is like.
Really?
Okay, I know the... Okay, actually, wait. Okay, yeah, I know the sour lemon's bad. The sour lemon is definitely bad.
It's mixed. Actually, there's one good thing and one bad thing about it.
No, the sour lemon just sends you back 5 spaces.
And it does cure disease. It did cure disease for me.
It did?
Yeah.
Yes, so it did.
It is good.
Well, okay, yeah, for only 5 spaces, then, yeah. Oh, no. Gets rid of the crabs. Never mind, then get rid of crabs. It got rid of the evil disease, though, so...
Well, It's not the worst.
I'll take it.
Rainbow Road, yay!
I've got a gun.
You've got a gun.
I shoot you in the face. I shoot you in the face.
Ryan, I need you to revive me. Please.
Well, you did say, well, how does that laugh rank on my evil laugh scale, Ty?
Thank you, Ryan.
No. No.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Ryan. I'll get you a new ring soon, buddy.
Oh, you got to go to the Holy Church. Why is all the cool things happening to Ryan?
I know, right?
Because Ryan needs a break for once.
You left your ring of speed. You kind of need that, bro.
Yeah.
Very cool.
And it's a donut.
What the fuck is that?
I totally need an old tire.
Man, this is useless junk.
Ryan, check the chat.
Swiss cheese? Sounds delicious.
I can't, dude. I really can't.
Okay, yeah, never mind. You don't have this now. That's fine. It happens.
Won't get drunk.
Oh, you just did that is totally a Lannister thing.
Get drunk?
Yeah.
Oh, Tyrion.
Well, Cersei's not that much better.
What's Cersei?
Donuts.
Oh, hey, the wormhole.
He made it out of clay.
Dreidel.
Oop. Wormhole is such a funny word.
It is. Let's see here. What did the dark sensation do again, though? That's what I want to figure out.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, speaking of wormholes, I saw a sculpture today at the DIA that looked like wormholes.
Kind of. Yeah.
You know what would be nice? If I can no longer be marked for death.
That's depressing.
Who will I want?
A 2x2.
To the tree!
Who chose old school Rihanna?
Old school Rihanna is best Rihanna.
Ryan now
I'm not complaining,
some...
I'm just curious who put it on.
Yeah.
Okay, I know that.
Throwback Wednesday?
I have no idea.
Stomp on the replay.
So most of the chocolates give like one bad effect and one good effect.
Yeah. I'm gonna take a long walk on the beach. Old fishing pole. Okay. Nice.
You. Bye bye, dragon.
Bye, buddy. Fly free.
Wow.
Do I want to try the vodka chocolate?
Nessa, aim it forward. I'm telling you that right now.
The vodka chocolate... Nessa just had it a little bit ago.
You move 5 foot spaces forward, but you're drunk for 5 turns.
Oh, I'm totally cool with that.
No, you move 5 spaces backwards. Why you lie to him?
It's okay, I'm cool with being drunk. I'll fight like Rock Lee.
I was apparently drunk enough that I just catapulted myself, so... There oh, damn. Go.
How inspirational.
Oh, God, no. Oh, yeah, I have a brew.
Nice.
Yeah, the
nice.
Brew, I forgot. Shit.
Nice.
Flex.
Hey, shit. If you did die, I would have revived you, so...
I'm a wiener.
You know what? I'm gonna trade some.
What the hell is denied victory? What the fuck is that?
I mean,
would you like some weed?
Nice. The chieftain was happy with it. What'd you get?
I got an explosive sheep.
Sweet.
Oh wow.
Why did this be weird device?
Up, we get new classes.
Oh, we get the combined classes, guys. Do we just get assigned them, or... Oh, we just assigned them again.
So...
Quantum physicist.
Ryan's a quantum physicist. I have to wait to my next turn to get mine, because...
Yeah, we're getting a random class again.
He's a priest and a quantum physicist.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep.
Science
and religion. Yep, you read that right.
How does that work?
Science and religion. Scientology.
Ooh.
I don't think it works like that.
No, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't at all. Oh, wow.
I can dig it.
Nessa's a sorceress.
That's pretty cool.
A sorceress and a necromancer. Jeez, magic up my ass.
You're basically magic up the ass.
Ha ha
ha! Aw, you got the barbarian. God damn it. No fair.
I mostly just like this one for this one. And boop, boop. Aw, I forgot how to do ranges. Range 50 spaces. It's because he's so far back.
Ouch.
Hey, Ty, get good.
No.
Do what?
What?
What happened? What did I do?
Nothing.
Roll dice. Ooh, Saboteur.
Oh, no.
Here comes the pain. Doot.
I'm so mad.
Awesome.
I'm gonna cry.
It's happening.
This sucks.
Look, all of you.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-
Take on me. Take on me. Take me.
Is it a cover version?
Oh, yeah, the Ninja Sex Party version. Yeah, I love this their version of it.
Why you gotta troll me, though, Ty?
What the fuck? Yeah.
Always wants to be sad.
Aww. Yeah, you're a gas. Don't try to listen to Take On Me.
Well, that was kind of disappointing. Alright. Like my sex life anyway.
Oh.
Nice. I got a sparkling piano.
Nice.
That's pretty sweet.
Nice.
Not sure what this is, but I'll take it.
What are you taking? Oh, the EMP generator.
That's situational.
Yeah.
I'm a priest.
No sex for you.
I'm a priest.
I'm just going to get Rickrolled, but I won't.
Yes!
No power for me. Oh, hey. MySpace forward.
I don't care. You're dead.
Hey, Ryan. Can you revive me?
We gotta wait on that right now.
Ah, shit. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
Take the ranger right now. You got it, bud. just when you can, please.
Yes.
But if it gets to where I've been dead for two turns, don't worry about it.
What?
Yeah, okay, then I'm not gonna worry about it because it takes two turns for me to get my cooldown.
Okay. Okay, don't worry about it then. I'll just wait till I come back to life.
Yes. All of these are disappointing.
Yeah, they're not really that...
Deal with it.
Ooh.
Ooh, you got an Academy Avenger.
Haggle asks for it.
Yeah, I saw that too.
Human aerodynamics?
Money.
I haven't really ran into any bears. That saddens me.
We haven't even
got class for nothing.
You ever hate when you get that one Slim Jim that the packet just won't open?
Mm-hmm.
God damn it. Open, you piece of shit.
You need to calm the fuck down.
I want my damn meat stick.
That's what she said.
I'm so angry, bro. It's so weird for you to be angry.
Ty, eat a Snickers.
Oh.
Fuck Snickers, I'll die.
Oh, I forgot.
Take on me. Take me on.
I forgot.
I forgot that you could die.
Well, we all could die.
Shut up, Seth. No one cares.
Wow. Rage.
I never rage.
Rage.
I rage in the cage.
Rage.
Oh, you gotta... Fuck you,
Jack. I rage in the cage as I piss upon the stage.
Mm-hmm. Alright, when it gets to my turn, don't click anything. I'm gonna end this recording and then start a next part with this because of how my software is. So.
This is how I imagine, Ty.
Wow. I'm tempted to look at my phone and see. And Frankie's gonna be so confused.
I'm
totally
confused.
My magic tire right now.
Yeah.
With his meat snack.
Could you imagine stealing someone's delicious meat snack?
I love my meat snacks.
Also, can we call the Orlando Magic the second dumbest franchise in the NBA right now?
What just happened?
What just happened? I don't know.
Alright, I'm gonna roll the dice.
No.
Oh, don't tell me you just kicked me out.
It should, no.
It says connection interrupted.
Yeah.
If you join back in, I'm sure if you join back in, it'll keep you.
Yeah.
Because remember, you had that thing last time. Yeah.
Yeah, but I was on my computer last time.
All right, I'm going to...